Sir, is this the exact space pod you needed?
Yes, this is exactly the space pod I needed.
Okay, tell me again why you needed the space pod.
Because I figured out that Frieza is going to destroy this planet in just a matter of seconds, so I need the space pod to send my son to a mysterious planet known as Earth.
Wait, what? Frieza? But he can't do that.
Eric, do you see all the Frieza soldiers around our planet?
I thought they were protecting us.
No, they're not protecting us at all. I need to send my little Lissandra down to Earth so he could become a strong warrior on his own.
But can't you just go with him?
No, it wouldn't be possible. Frieza has these new devices known as scouters, and he'll be able to track our every move if we go to Earth. That's right. Since my son is a lower class warrior, he won't be able to be scanned on. So I think he will be perfect on his own on Earth.
Well, okay. Do you have anything to say before you send him down?
Okay. Son, I know we just met. I bet you're gonna be a great warrior down on Earth. You get to learn all kinds of cultures and stuff like that. Now, please, be safe. And if Frieza doesn't destroy this planet, I'll go down to Earth by myself to try to save you. I promise you're gonna be a great warrior. I love you so much. Alright, send him away.
Okay, now putting the space pod down to Earth. I love you, son. Be good.